That was right on time, right on time. Let me go around and get your names.
Yeah, I'm Khujo Goodie from Southwest of Dot. What's up?
All right.
What's up? I'm Timo Goodie representing the bread on a plate of soul food.
Okay. What's up? I'm Big Gilt. What's up?
What's up? I'm a very necessary revolutionary, CeeLo.
Okay. All right. Because I want to ask you three questions. First question, I want to know what encouraged Goodie Mob to get together, and how did you get involved with LaFace Records?
Trial and tribulation and hurt, anger, pain, joy, passion, just a natural love for music and the culture of music and the state of mind and the state of living that our people are in encourages us to do the type of music that we do, which is up under the subtitle conscious, I mean, whatever you want to call it, but it's just truth and honesty and just how we feel. It wasn't no coincidence that LaFace was in Atlanta and we were from Atlanta, and you know what I'm saying, it was just time for a change in music. They, you know what I'm saying, it was a blessing. That's exactly what it is.
A real blessing.
That's right.
What's behind the name of your new album, Soul Food?
Soul Food symbolizes life. It symbolizes patience and perseverance, excuse me. That's what I'm saying. It just symbolizes preparing what you're doing, right? It's almost like through music, you feed the homeless to a certain extent.
Mm-hmm.
And it's when the music is done with a money point of view or that's your goal in order to make like make a hit or make something, you know what I'm saying, that financial base, you know what I'm saying, just it tends to be like fast food, you understand what I'm saying? And it'll keep you functioning but not functioning properly, you understand what I'm
not
saying?
Not feeding the soul.
So we're just taking time out to make sure we prepare what we do correctly, you know what I'm saying, and make it nourishing to the soul and the mental.
This is spiritual.
You know what I'm saying?
Spiritual music. Well, we're delighted that you're here today on Soul Train. You'll come back a little later and do another tune for us. But right now, let's give it up for Goodie Mob.
My old boy from the point, but I'm from Southwest. And every now and then I get put to the test. But I can't be stopped, cause I gotta come through. Ain't got no gun, but I got my crew. Didn't come for no beef, cause I don't eat steak. I got a plate of soul food, chicken, rice, and gravy. Not coming in too much, drinking a couple punch. Topical every last Thursday of the
Daddy
month.
Daddy put the hot grits on my chest in the morning. When I was sick, Mary had the hot soup. Only didn't know why, but it felt so good. Lots of waffles in the morning, headed back to the woods. Now I'm full of some tea, got some soul on blast and a cassette. Food for my brain that haven't stopped learning yet. Hot wings for Mojo's, got my forehead sweat. Celery and blue cheese on my menu next.
My body till I steal. Tie face grooms around me like cancer drill. Reaper secondhand off the cuffs, but only to me. Mouth is worse, plus I'm getting pimped by this temp in a jacket from Optimus. Staff laughing, shut up clown, don't talk to me like that. Nigga, stupid of course, living day by day. And you ain't hard trick, hell you say.
It's such a blessing when my eyes get to see the sunrise. I'm ready to begin. Another chance to get further away from where I've been, but I never forget. Everything I went through, I appreciate this. Because if I had a win and took the ease away, wouldn't be the strong that I am today. Everything that I did, different things I was told, just ended up being food for my soul.
It's your soul food. Well, good old fashioned soul food. All right. Everything is for free, as good as it can be. Come and get some soul.
Sunday morning, where you eating at? I'm on 1365, Wichita Drive, over with a stove ride. Church to drop a chicken in yesterday's grease, then go together with this quarter midget. Last night, hanging over from a good time. Yeah, beef is cheaper, but it's pumped with red dye between two pieces of bread. Started to look good with them hairy legs. Wish I could cut her up, but my stomach come before six. A house full of, now what's the ingredient? Spaghetti plus.
They know they're making it hard on the yard. Chris Darden, Marshall Claw, taking us when we in the spotlight for a joke. Changing by the day, I see it's getting bigger in my square. Bigger than Lennox from the outside with the stare. No money to go inside, Tamika and Tiffany outside. Tripping and skipping rope to the beats from my Jeep. As I speak, what's up from the drama?
He been helping the fried chicken, macaroni and cheese, and collard greens too big for my jeans. Smoke steams from under the lid that's on the pot. Ain't never had a lot, but thankful for the little that I got. Why not me? Fast food got for the sick, them think they slick. By trying to make this food affordable, I thank the Lord that my voice was recordable.
So
hold up, see, it's what I write. And Miss Lady, acting like we in jail. Said she ain't got no extra hush puppies to sell. Bankhead seafood, making me hit the door with a mind full of attitude. It was a line that the beautiful JJ's Rib Shack was packed too. Looking to be one of them days when mama ain't cooking. Everybody's out hunting with the family, looking for a little soul food.
Come and get your soul food. Well,